Emergency responders rushed to the scene of a morning rush hour collision in Lindenwoods between a taxi and a car that appeared to have crashed head-on. The intersection of Lindenwood Drive West and Linmere Drive was shut down to traffic and pedestrians as responders worked to clear the scene. Three people were taken to hospital. Tanya Kohut, Winnipeg Free Press.